that's where I came in before. I just have to find the National Guard Armory entrance, wherever the heck that could be. It must be on the lower level. Like, through here. It must be through here. Crap, are you kidding me? My lockpick skill isn't high enough. I just wanted to see if it would be one of those fire things. Let's head back over there. I'm gonna look at my map and see if it kind of corresponds. Whatever. Oh, I can't even open it. Tease TLC, what am I thinking? So here's what's on the other side of that door. Just want to see what this does. Oh, there's the armory. Okay, I just want to find out if this is activated from elsewhere. Where is it activated from? It's got to be something somewhere you can activate it with. Dogmeat got hurt by something. I don't just want to hack my way in there. Where is that activated from? That's the only computer I can see. Is it activated from the, Because, yeah. Well, poop. I kinda just wanna hack through, but I shouldn't, and also you guys should see how you open it. So I'm just gonna head back to the guard depot entrance thingy, McBob. You know what I'm talking about. Where I was before. The offices. That's what I'm thinking of. There's gotta be a switch somewhere. In there. Unless the switch is over here somewhere. Because I honestly have no idea where you'd activate that from. So it must be somewhere in these offices. Gotta be something around here that I can use. I think I might not have explored this place fully either. Great, another one of those stupid sentry boxes. Idiot. There's a turret control system. Big deal, I already killed them all. I could hack it for the experience, but not really worth it, I think. I don't think it's worth it. Use a training wing again. Oh, this... It might be in here. I don't think I explored this place fully. Otherwise, I might just have to look this up on the interwebs. Why did it check down here? Ah. This place looks interesting. Ah, there was a skill book. Worth it. I don't see anything, though. Oh, no. Here's a safe, though, I should pick. Watch. It'd be like, secret code to secretness. There's gotta be a switch for it somewhere. Cause I even unlocked it and it wouldn't work. It's just activated from somewhere. So there has to be an activation switch somewhere, of course. And I wanna find it. I might just stop recording for now while I look for it. Because I don't know how long it's gonna take. Probably a fairly long time. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. So until I find out where this stupid switch is, I guess I'll just stop recording. Okay, I looked up where to find it just because I figured I missed it stupidly, and so I did. You go through these places again, the training wing. You have to go through there, and the depot stuff and all that stuff. And you come out here, right? And the switch is right freaking here. How would you even find this? That opens that. And it also spawned this guy, because I know clipped through here before, and there was no guy here. We can enter the armory. Huzzah. Seriously, how would you notice that? But that's where it is. You go through that entire thing and there's a little thingy there. So here we are at the place. Oh, we have to pick this. I was like, what? It's not opening. So here's a bunch of cool stuff. This place has so much stuff in here. They have, like, every weapon you could ever need. All this purified water and stuff. Missile launcher, all these missiles.
Hey, everybody. This is 3Dog, your friendly neighborhood disc jockey. What's a disc? Hell if I know. But I'm
hell
gonna keep
I
talking
know.
Anyway.
So says 3Dog.
Got lots of stuff going
okay,
down.
Okay, right away here's where all the pharmacy supplies are, I guess.
Here's some of the latest news. We may never get to heaven, children, but at least we've
okay,
got our old earthly angel walking among us.
5mm round.
And I've got his latest exploit. Who says you can't go home again, huh? The kid from Vault 101 did, but it looks like the prodigal son's return didn't last all that long. It was seen
because it's easier to have courage from a safe distance.
Again,
this thing is,
don't let that revolving door hit you on the ass on the way out.
It's
until
for later.
Time, this is 3Dog.
It's a killer family refuge.
And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, bringing you the truth.
Here's a glitch.
No matter how bad it
if you go through here,
now listen close.
You can click it.
Open the door. That is all. And now some music.
I can't do that though. Did I already accidentally open it? But yeah, if you really want
to
get in and you're not doing a PC and you can't no-clip through, you go into third person, you kind of look around there, and you can find it. Otherwise, you have to complete the unmarked quest, Keller Family Refuge, which, here's one of those.
Mom, it can't
so I have 3 and 5.
Oh my god, it's really happening! I can see the cloud. It's so big. Mom, I'm so scared.